Let's do this, lads. If you're wondering, a power land is just going to be me trying to get unsaving up for a para, so I can actually beat teams like this.
Joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. I'm really looking forward to this. Both teams certainly capable of producing some entertaining football. Hopefully we'll get that.
Defence.
All right. Tremendous block. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Well, yes, no, yes, go on. No. Go on, I'm about.
Excellent vision.
I'm about, you Jesus. I'm about. I'm about. He is the sickest player on the game.
Lovely through ball as well. The timing was perfect. Excellent finish.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. A delicious piece of skill.
Oh, Anselmo.
On that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Good visualization and execution. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you taught as a youngster technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
Robinson.
Oh, Robinson.
He's given us away. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
No.
Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did.
I really need to start doing some other content, because crikey.
Possibilities for Ibrahimovic. And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his hands straight through the ball.
Full commentary, commentary mode on now.
Kenny Dalglish.
Try hard mode activate. Hamid. Casemiro's on that. Oh, yeah. Thanks. Hamdala, run. Hamdala, run. Run. It's actually normal Hazard. Normal Hazard, mate. Crikey. No. Just stop Adderis. Because he is the bane of my life.
Well read to ease the pressure. On the scent of something positive. And Mateus has it. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
No, should have shot.
Meat and drink to the keeper. Timely tackle from Rijkaard.
John Boneus. Boneus. Fulham, Mendy, get to that. Oh, lovely, Mendy. This is why I banged out 35 FIFA games for you, mate. Things I do for FIFA these days.
Hamdala. And attempting the through ball.
Oh, fake shot against Carvajal. Bang, another one. Oh, okay, never mind.
Just not looking confident in possession.
Okay, Casemiro, have a shot from here, mate. Absolute bench I have on the not playing, but it's the best. Probably that was really pointless for me going up and down. Come on, lads. Come on. No!
That's all they can conjure for now.
Oh no. Morea, come on, you're faster than him. Probably, hopefully. Oh, I've committed Morea there. Please, I've committed again. I've committed again. Rijkaard commits and never fails. Handala. Straight back. Counter attack. Come on. Come on, lads. Finesse. No! To Stegnan. Banaeus. Banaeus. Lovely ball in there. Come on. Come on. No! Casemiro. Oh, Casemiro, you're absolute egghead.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in top corner. 9 out of 10.
We had to.
And they continue to advance.
No. Ibrahimovic. Oh, no.
Goal scoring opportunity. If so, he's off.
Oh, I've got no other centre back. Oh God. Fine.
And so they go to
system. Oh, you're joking me.
Perfection. Lee, let's have another look. Well, this, I'm not a big lover of technology, but this is technology at its best.
Oh yeah, that's sure well first. In. Well in.
You clearly see the whole of the ball over the line. Just well, the earlier goal cancelled.
Right, come on, lads. Come on, come on, lads. Come on. Come on, come on, Handala. Use that weak foot. Come on, yes. He's got possible another one. That's penalty, foul, drag back. Casemiro, it won for me, mate. Okay, I'm dead. Why did I do that? Well, that was useful. Okay, right. Gonna have to play a solid score battles match now, lads. Yeah, let's try and do Kubo, because crikey. What did I... Oh, that. Is there anything else I did? Play the featured metal. Squad battle. But yeah, I think I'm just going to try and do that. Get the King Kubo. Yeah, let me just do this. Yeah, mate. Not necessarily, right. Right, yeah, let's make a team and club tour. Kubo, because it doesn't really matter. Let's just go La Posizione that. Let's just get all reliable up top. Alisson or Harry, yeah, mate, let's be honest. Absolutely fuming. let's just put. Oh, yeah, let's throw in a Vander. Might as well. Actually, screw that. As well. Yeah, let's do that. Just memes. Actually, no. So, Savage. This team is absolutely savage. Jokes. Put in okay, you Ala you. Is that it? Okay, yeah. Good time is that absolute salvage. Thanks. Let's just put Roy Hodgson, the crazy frog. Probably do that. Just get a bit more cam. Yeah, I'm just gonna get a cross with Cashmere, and then that will. Oh wait, hang on. No, I knew I forgot something. Robinson on the lay reserves. Let's put him next to Roy Hodgson. Absolute icon himself. So should I do some more Apara Land or not? It's just gonna literally be me playing games so I can save up for Apara, and then Finale is just gonna see me get Apara and do a player review, even though there's about 800 of them of on specifically just Apara already. What do you think?
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, guess that's a yes then. I'm probably I've also gonna put another video out that I've already made.
The ball blew to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. It's a good cross.
So next live stream, Apara Land. Put that in your notebook or whatever. So you remember. And make sure you hit the subscribe and notification bell, just cause memes.
Looks to his assistant who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Well, let's get this to the other one, Cashmere. Just assist with a cross because I can't be bothered. Watch it. Oh, wait, hang on. Okay. Oh, yes, Casemiro. Come on, lads. Come on, mate. Come on, yes. Yes. Oh. Let's just stop that. What's your. I don't know what I'm going to do with that. I'm just going to. Oh, wait, hang on. I could put you in. It's fine. I think it's just assist. I don't know. I'm just going to assist and score. With John Bonaeus. Yeah, honestly, I don't think weak foot it really matters on this game. Because, yeah, you've got Erling Haaland on 3-star weak foot, but Amrabat is on 2, yet he does absolute madnesses. Absolute madnesses when he scores with his left foot. Like, sometimes I think he is. No, I was gonna say, like, two-footed, then I, like, doesn't matter, never mind. So I jump there, mate. God, yeah, I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. I think it's assists. So let's just go. No, let's score an assist just in case. Because I don't actually know. And I can't be bothered to figure out. What finish. Good. 1-0.
Restarting at 2-0. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
A lot of people that I watch on YouTube have just stopped at like 89 because keeping clean sheets are quite hard. Casemiro, do do do, do 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 do. Oh, John Barney has been it.
Giving the ball away now.
If you're bored and want to have a very inconsistent upload schedule, just do what the bottom of your screen says, or whatever the bottom of the video says. Because, yeah.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Subscribe.
And the goalkeeper, Alphonse
Areola. It helps. A lot.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Can we have another look at the goal, yes? John Barnes.
Banes.
Towards Figueroa. Excellent interception. Well, he clears the danger.
Currently, I don't know how many. It's so on. When you get like two subscribers at one time, it doesn't even register. It just pops up randomly. If you know what I mean.
Here's a chance for a breakaway.
Mendy just take it. Ooh.
Keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Never a foul. Incredible tackle there. Oh my lord. Wow, what a tackle.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Lol.
Time to get the cross now.
Why did I head that? Why didn't I just chest that down and just absolutely volley it? Right, lads, let's go. Let's go. 3-2-1, ba dam.
Start again, a bit demoralized now, I think, in a game like this. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Let's go. Oh, Benaeus. Benaeus. Oh. Crikey. Benaeus with that. And Zelmo. Chest that down. Volleys. Okay. He plays that Jurgen Klopp clip where he's laughing.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough, and as a result, he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
Sometimes his commentary gets really annoying. strike if you can hear it.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
Oh, keep a clean sheet, lads. Lads.
Really wanted to put his laces through it, but couldn't direct it.
And he had one or two options left and right there.
So we've reached the break. 3-0, the half-time score.
You know, the thing with Nordin Amrabat is, okay, so you see his, like, card here. You see 4-star skills, high, medium, which is very good. And then you see his age of 32. 2-star weak foot. But look at them card. Look at that stats. Right, face stats, incredible. I did also put a hawk on him. But, like, just if Barnes is insane, then Amrabat is even more insane. Classic FIFA 17 badge there, Shapoko Enzo.
You can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Good interception there.
Let's do this attack.
Saw that coming and intercepted. Going forward with real purpose now. Very able to get his body in the way. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. We could be in.
Look at that lovely ball there. Oh, I tried to do something stupid there, like flick it up over his back, like that. Volley that, no. Get that, getting that goal of the week. You know, absolutely incredible. I would love to be goal of the week, honestly. Like, absolute madness. I'm obviously going to get it with Handala. So you've got to go like that. Free kick, thank you. Right, how far away is this? Why is Casemiro first? Handala is so much better everywhere. See, like, you have to specifically get it, like, right there. Drats.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
24 minutes, crikey.
Morera.
So currently I've got under 10k, and Opara is 140k. This is going to be a long time. It's going to be about 8 weeks, probably. Hang on, let's figure this out. Five's going to be, like... Can someone do the maths here? So if he's, let's say he's about 140, and I get, let's say, 25k a week. How many weeks did that take, roughly? Good goal. Because this power is going to stay at least 100k for ages. But when he was released, he was about 200.
Trying to slip it through. And he set himself now. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first was a decent one. Here's the second. There's still time for more to come. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the
I want
to
reach 100 subs. Subscriber goal for this year by December 31st. 100 subs. Can we make that happen, lads?
Man in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind.
Just got just a team full of like tots that I never use, like cards I never use. It's dead. Cause I'm just like, I never use Zabbit, so I never use, like, I don't know. Who's this tots I don't use? Oh, what's the colour I don't use? I've had for ages. I just, if I score a goal, if I score a goal with Areola, you have to, you have to subscribe, oh, I'm gonna say, never mind. Yeah, if I'm not commentating at all this game, it's because it's literally what I am playing the computer.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes.
Oh, crikey. Ow.
Well, they're really in the clear now. In on goal.
Oh, you're joking. Ah, Casemiro.
That's an easy cut out.
I hope John Barnes got an assist. That'd be quite annoying.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Steered through. This might be it.
Penalty, thank you.
It's all going wrong at the moment. Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
If I score here with this guy, you have to like the video.
You might be a bit fortunate there.
I want to publicly apologise for whatever that was. I want to make a public announcement. I am sorry. I forgot I have Savage. I don't use him as getting sent off. Funny. Hospital pass. That was a pass that would get you in hospital if you stretch too much. Right, it's Casemiro. So your lightning shooting and your ability to not flick the ball up. Oh, Casemiro, you ruin everything sometimes, Casemiro.
Now right. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. It's right.
Why am I focusing? It's so dead. Right, let's get this goal that I've been talking about. Go up. Back. Left. Oh, yes. Oh. If that goalkeeper was a literal striker who was 5'11". Oh, okay, no. I don't think anyone on FIFA, like any FIFA card, is 4 foot something. Like they're all at least 5 foot minus 11. Well, I can't. Cool. So I go up. Over my chair. Drats. Just want to score one of them. I scored a really good goal like that, but wasn't recording. As we all do. Right, here. Final chance. Final chance. It goes up, back. Well, it's fine. That's fine. Felt a lot longer than 30 minutes for how long I've been streaming. I watch a YouTuber who has the same editor as me. And he's got 14k subs, so that makes me happy. Oh, yes, it was assist. Well, that's about it, really. That's a bit boring. Two players pack, way. Nothing here. Oh, pack. Package. Yeah, I'm really behind on this because I just can't be bothered anymore. Right. If I get a board in any of these two packs, you have to subscribe. And a board is where it goes all the way without the player walking out. Boom, thank you. Oh, oh, you're joking me. Headliners? Brazil? Strike. Of course it was Joe Linton. Technically Joe Linton. Thought that was headliners. Then I was worried, then I was confused. Are you joking me? I mean, he's got like a decent card, it's just that he's unrare. Right. Come on lads, same again. Just walk out this time. Come on, please, please. Right, okay, yep, no, no mind. That is quite frustrating. Yes, yeah, so I have 5k. Come on, can I do it? Can I do any of these, please? Flashback guaranteed, what do I have to do for that? 84 rated team, let's go lads, come on. Who do I use here? João Pedro, yeah mate, good rating. It's been fun playing with you, but no, not any. Sabu, just cause. Oh, Areola. Oh, I'm full of Mendy. Do I need, what do I need? Oh, I got sent back somewhere, yep. Trizigli. Savage. Becky Savage. Ooh. Alright, in theory we should be getting some sort of retang. So this is the basis we've got to work off of. If we have any good cams, we do not have any good... Okay, right. We add... Okay, yep, no. Do I really want to get rid of him? He was just quite good. Do we have anyone? No, please say we have any... Okay, yeah. Joe Linton, you leave. Nakajagi, however, please say I get some sort of rating. 82. Okay, wait, is that 60 chem? Oh my god, please. Ah, two. Ah, one rating off. Wait, hang on. Alright, how can we get two chem? Do we have anyone here? Even any like centre mid who gets like 6 chem. Bundesliga. No, that gets me less rated. Okay, right. Left, right winger. My hand. Wait, was that? Okay, right. We know that that works. Oh, maybe I could then put Dos Santos in. Okay, yep, right. So we need 2 chem. Do I have, right, we've got a position change here. Hold on, need 2 chem. Where can I get this chem from? Do I have any Brazil players? Just like, Brazil. Oh, Paulinho. Please. Right. Do I use any of these? Well, I've played with him quite a bit, to be honest. What rating do I need to use you? Oh, okay, yeah, you won't get 9 cap anyway, will you? No, mate. What's the one? Because you play in trial. Oh, wait, hang on. I can. Oh, that is useful. Do I use this team? I need confirmation. Do I do it? Do I do it, guys? I'm going to do it. Flashback player and trip. Yes. Right. So, if we pack, I forgot the list. What was the list? Please, come on, lads. Come on. Right, it's walkout. Come on. It's Sinead Long, isn't it? Because it's Sinead Long. Season games, very good. To be fair, bearing in mind that we did him for free, he's not that bad. Let's just. Oh my god, this guy really doesn't want to set. You're joking. 22. Yeah, to be fair. Honestly, I just. What do I need for Kubo anyway? King K. I got Ammit. Hey, hey. Cool ball. Yeah, honestly, I CBO for that. 9? Me? I've got like 7 still. Right, let's try and make a team around Sinead Long with cards that I already have. Let's call him Shane. Yeah, screw it, lads. Let's do this. All right, first of all, we should obviously we're gonna have the guy himself. Right now, it's just thinking of a format here. Let's see Prem first. Premiera League. Who do I have? Solid, we have literally no one. Okay, right, we're gonna try Damari Gray. That's not Damari Gray. Midfielders, that's right, we've got Andrew Sermon. Right, so we could put Rijkaard here. And we can put Casemiro here. I mean, this isn't like a team around Sinead Long. It's just a few cards with Sinead Long in, to be honest. Good, mate. What has happened here? Do you even have contract? You have contracts on you. Let's use Amid. Alright, let's try to have fun with this team. Yes, you can. You can, Jack. There you go. Jack Springer. There you go. Subscriber of the week, Jack Springer. Is that good enough? Let's That probably sounded really, like, atrocious because I was speaking right into my mic. But if you could hear it, well done. You have very good ears. If you didn't, just Jack Spranger's my subscriber of the week. There you go. My Hod Senior. Substitutions I'm going to make here are Anselmo and Amrabat. You're welcome. If this does really well, let's just hope I can manage with this. Emma. Okay, right, so what has happened here then? So cards to think that aren't very good are Laporte. That's about it. He doesn't really have defensive midfielders, I would say, but yes he does, he's got Kante, what am I speaking? Right, yep. Oh, crikey, I was... Andre... Come on. Solid! Oh, Sermon. Okay, long. Shanae Long, please stop. If that was a Mario Balotelli instead of Shanae Long, I would have gone absolutely through the roof because I enjoyed his card so much till I put him into an SBC. Deliberately, like some other cards. How hasn't this gone out yet? Go on. Shanae Long, you're right there, mate. Just need to give it to Shanae Long. That's all I need to do. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee? Well, it depends on the nerves, Derek. This is a very eventful first episode of a Paraland, isn't it? Because, crikey, I've done a few SBCs, being trolled quite a few times. Damari Gray. The only problem is now, like, they're both on, he's on 5 and he's on 7, which really annoys me. Kevin De Bruyne. Isn't it just fun to make fun of people pronunciating names wrong? Right, Shanae Long's right here. Shanae. Do you think if Shane Long was a girl, he'd be called Shanae Long? Or is that just me?
Top marks, finishing at his best, lovely through ball as well, the timing was perfect, excellent finish.
The opening goal of the game then. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But there is a very alert shot.
Oh, I really need to focus.
Nicolas Pepe. He's got to be annoyed with himself, given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't he? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
Oof, up there. Shanae. I'm not a fan of Shane. Do not like Shane Long. Because if he can't get past Laporte, I'm worried. Just unable to dig
advantage of that developing situation.
Cool, yes. Shane, man. Shane. Solid lads. Skip.
Walker. Now with Aubameyang.
So in general, if you really want to risk it for the smoked brisket biscuit, I would do the guaranteed, but I wouldn't, just because, I mean, you could pack Shanae Long, but on the other hand, you could pack Mario Balotelli. So risk it if you want, risk it for the smoked brisket biscuit.
Casemiro. Casemiro failed to hang on to it.
Yeah. That's not even the best Jamie. You're joking. This is all Robinson does, is just concede pens. Really? That was that really foul? Oh, come on. You want Shammy, you want Shway. Ooh. Oh, okay, yep. Funny. Let's just. Yep, okay, yep. Oh, my finger slipped, lad. Oh, my finger slipped. What shame. Oh, no. Finger slipped. Yeah, we can forget about this Shanae Long ever. I'm just gonna put him on my bench. Does he even have a good card? For the base. Oh, I wonder why you got this for. I wonder. I bet it's for the fastest ever goal. Ooh, yay! Stupid idiot. We're just gonna forget about that. Ajax trees. Jean, you are a very lucky man because I didn't put you into the SBC. You grown child. Let's do this. Yeah, let's go straight through to come on, lads, we've got to really focus here, lad. Alright, hope right. He's got Banuki. He is risking it for the smoked brisket biscuit sandwich. Here, that made no. I am sorry for what I just created with that sentence. Right, let's just full on just try hard on him. Like, physically. If he's trying to, I think he's trying to get full on Mendy. I am playing. So, oh, he's put. He's definitely trying to do Fulhamendi. Oh, definitely. I am going to be an absolute annoyance and just not gonna let him keep a clean sheet. He's not getting a clean sheet under my watch. Bold of him to use such players, such icons like Banuki. Because if you've been playing FIFA, you know Banuki, Chiellini and Buzzagli aren't the best at being fast because they're just not. You would think that one of them is because one's bold and more aerodynamic, but
Marquinhos.
No. Just don't let him score. Just.
And it's in by the post.
Finally, Zlatan is fast. Also, I'm probably going to do a boot review when I can, when I buy some football boots, because they look really cool. Right, so, oh, yay, oh, I can finally get the clean sheet, yeah, no, I'm out. No chance, fam. No chance I'm allowed my ding dong. I still haven't put custom tactics on, yay.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there, not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Fell on Mendy. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Amrabat.
Oh, Nordin. Jesus, Nordin. Nordin. Why didn't Nordin score that? Oh, his name's Kessier. Ooh, French. Or Cote d'Ivoire. I prefer hoodies, not coats, but that's just me. Ha! God, yes, win. Okay. It's fine, didn't win the header. English Danny.
The ball forward.
Robinson really should have passed the Casemiro to John. To Amdala, who does it? Oh, he wins that, Oh, Amdala, no. My face is so disappointed right now. Amdala, Amdala, Amdala. Oh, lovely, lovely.
He's got the ball now, Rijkaard. The pie.
Just falling up. See, this is why I'm doing a series to get Opara. Because, I mean, Opara is Opara. He is aerodynamic. And he's 6 foot plus. Which is not very far. Right, yeah, he's probably had about. Okay, 6, thank you. It's because I haven't eaten my sweets yet. See, now I'm prepared. Okay, hang on. They're really nice, hang on. I really hate how you have to have managers now. I think I suppose because no one was really using managers in older FIFAs, they just like didn't really care about them. It just kind of like put it in. Right. Top content. Only the finest round. Subscribe. Bold choice to use 88 left back Vertonghen. That's an expensive up top with two shadows on them. Interesting.
This is the Spartak Stadium here in Moscow.
Who is it now? Is it the Spartak? Wow, it's Spartak.
Regular sidekick Alan Smith, I'm delighted to say, is with me as well. The action is a division
rival. How are you going, mate?
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out.
who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions. Bellon Mendy.
Nice.
And the lineup for the home side.
Point there, straight through the middle, thank you.
This could be a chance.
And Hamdallah really should have scored that with his 99 finishing.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Robinson Union.
Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game.
Marcus Rashford. Oh, lovely.
It's been a pleasure to watch them.
I was playing a match earlier today and like my defender and my goalkeeper had a complete mix up and my goalkeeper went for the ball, but my defender, being the defender he is, headed it into the path of the striker and he volleyed it into an open net. Nope. Okay, nope. Wrong timing. Bow! Okay, still wrong timing. I just wanna get like a dig. Oh, okay, nope. Oh my, I've literally just.
And that will peter out that.
Thank you. Okay, yep, that was a good throw. If Danny Ings gets an inform, I'll be quite annoyed. Because Ben Foster really could have said he'd done something for his second goal. I need to score quick. I'm going activate try hard mode on him.
So close. Yes. Inches away, but they are playing well. I fancy him to get another chance and it's a quick break.
Thank you, John Barnes. I can rely on you. It's the lucky sweets.
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Amrabat. Really strong play in the tackle.
Nice. Oh, okay, and lucky. So I thought I would make an incredible manager in real life.
Well, now they can attack and he's got support with it.
Wow. That's Marcus Rashford on a hunter. That's but Hunter only does. That's only got 86 finishing, and I suppose he'll have 99 pace.
He expects his man to tuck that one away and get his team on level terms.
Is it just me, or does anyone, when like they had the sweets, which have like the two colours, they bite one of them off? And just like chew that and then Henderson. Eat the other half. Oh, unlucky Nordine.
To give the ball away like that. It's good attacking play this from the
Crikey.
Chance to put it in the box from here. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. Felipe Anderson. Slippery play.
Thank you.
See the deflection there. Corner. Swung in from the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Decent fist away by the keeper. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass. At least try and get the ball back now.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Right card to Hamdallah. Oh, half the screen. I got them.
Felipe Anderson. Amrabat. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
I can't see half my screen, whatever I'm doing, honestly. This is the problem of having a projector. Anyone can walk straight through it, like over it. Oh, joking! And like, you can't see half of it. Someone's standing right in the middle. What are the odds of that being normal, Hendo?
Between nearly good players and the best. They take it early. They don't give a goalkeeper.
What the hell?
So away we go at 1-1.
Oh, actually disgraceful.
It's with Maris.
Quite, yeah.
Trying too hard, really.
Yes, yes, yes. Nice. Lovely. That's a foul. That is, for the official FA rules, that should be a foul. When Mariah, you've got 98 pace, you should be able to catch up to him, and that's a wide, incredibly bad cross.
They've got the ball back by that interception. John Barnes.
No. Great.
That pass never looked like a good target. And not the end of the ball. And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. That's an unfortunate
error,
really.
Baneas. Baneas is through.
He might be through. Can he do it?
Baneas. This is why I brought him. Do you know what I like about that John Barnes card? He's the Watford card. He's the Watford icon that EA have been missing so much. But I mean, they wouldn't mind if they were to have a John Luther Blissett. I'll try, Jack.
Away by the defender. Sloppy work, really.
Oh, I'm done. If you, it's Daniel James. It's like the 82 James. Not even like the good one. It's like the bad one-ish, kind of. It's like when you get a De Bruyne, but like you keep the same De Bruyne you got for like 800k. But like he's, but like that John Bot, like that De Bruyne's like 3k now. And he's got about 8 million in form, so you keep that one because you can't afford every other one. But that James was free.
The second half is off and underway.
Tackle.
He's pointing for the corner. He's put in the corner.
Clear it. Thank you. Just oof it away. John Bonnet. Oh, Barnes. Barnes should really be worse sometimes.
And he shoots. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Thanks. Thanks, George. Thanks, George.
Cuts it out nicely.
Yes, cool. Back. Oh, Joe Handala, you physically cannot see, and you physically can't see the pass. Thanks, Handala. Always loved you, mate. Never doubted you one bit. Oh, we're on the attack again. Ooh. I think one more and then he's gone. Can someone clip that and send that to me? What a goal. What a golazo.
At this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Neatly intercepted. Rijkaard going in and winning it.
Come on, yes.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. James.
I'm not even trying at this point, to be honest. No. Okay, now I'm trying. Bring on Marcel's a bit, so.
Within seconds, they've exerted a right to reply here. It's a good goal, but a definite
soul for a soul, really. You could just get a catalyst. It upgrades your passing, mate.
And he could get away here.
This point, 90 passing, still good. Still probably have, what, 92 finishing. Do you really need to have 99? That's why I got a catalyst on Amdala, because he already has 99. He's like 40k. Just get the perfect link with him and you'll be sorted for the rest of FIFA.
Plenty of speed, but not much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time. As you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes.
Oh, lovely. Oh, lovely. Ow. Sabitzer? Okay, wait, I'm done. I get to this. Oh, lovely. Lovely. Mate, I think he's just gone, mate.
No nonsense defending from him. Now Marcus Rashford. Going forward, well.
Oh, lovely. Zabitzer to Ham. Soon you will be ham slices if you carry on. Just joke, because it's got ham in his name. And Dabit. Oh, I've got. Right, I'm trying. Sweets are on a break now. I'm sitting up on my own, physically almost standing up. That's how close I am to being on my seat. No.
God.
God, yes. Oh, Jumbaneus. Barnicus. Bam.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save confidently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes.
Oh, Andala, yes, Andala. No, Andala. No. I think this is one of my most consistent streams with views. Because normally there's a lot of it where I'm on zero, and now I'm on two for ages.
James. Rashford with the ball now.
Yeah, no, no, please, please, no, no, ow. Yeah, Vertonghen is down and out. Joe Gomez. And. So it's looking at them. Only at the keeper though.
Would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Just a natural feel for the football, Frank Rijkaard.
The further away I can keep the ball from my goal, the more likely I am to win. No! Barnes! Oh!
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
I am standing up right now. I am.
85 minutes played, 5 to go. Felipe Anderson.
No! No! No!
And he knocks in the goal. You can never write this team off. They looked out of it.
I'm moving my seat anyway because it's always hitting the wall. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! No, it's normal Joe Gomez. He's not even good.
Anderson. Hector Berry. Anderson.
No. 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 You're not scoring five against me. Come on. Yes. Please. Please. Jump. Jonathan. John Menez. Menez. Marcel. Marcel, please don't hit that straight at the keep. Hit it straight at the defender, you absolute imbecile. No. Oh my god. GG's to this guy anyway. He was good, but not good enough to beat me. Dominator should have won. Should have. Well, we've gained 1k from today. Oh, he's finally gone away. He's gone. Yeah, sick. You can leave, please. Polly. Polly gone. Ha ha ha. Joke shapes. Memes. Polly gone. Right. The shape. His name's Polly. Polly gone. Right, so the way I'm thinking is I could risk it all for the packs. With that, never going to do that because I can't get coins. Or do I go with a 28k? Because I think I've done this once last year, right at the end where best of tots were out, and I packed 95 Kimmich, but that was on my phone where the paddock's higher. But I'm gonna go with the coins. Just because I know I'm guaranteed 28k. But can someone tell me how many weeks if a par is roughly about 140 to get, let's say, 25k a week, how long will that take? Also plus the 6k, so what's that? So why do I still have you? Our contracts. Harith. Okay. So on this time, 114, 50. I'm gonna finish the stream. Watch this. Oh, I was probably incorrect, wasn't it? Stop.